You are in the neutral lobby. Spawn an aircraft to join coalition secure channels.
This is B-64D east on channel 2. Landing and taking off to the northeast, winds from
selected
the north.
Selected radio 1. Selected radio 2.
Where are the Mustangs hitting the 85th?
Selected radio 1.
Copy that. I'm at B-64 taking off now. I'm heading that way as well on a P-51.
Bomber runway 02, fighter runway 35. Caution, crossing traffic.
Is that Coyote Punk?
Sorry, again.
Is this Coyote Punk I'm talking to?
Negative, it's Dave.
Hi, Dave. Hi, Dabadoo.
How you doing?
Pretty good.
Alright, there was something about a pair of Mustangs hitting 85th over here. Is that one of you guys?
I'm not off yet, so I don't think so. In fact, I don't know how there'd be a pair, because there's only three of us playing.
Yeah, exactly. It must be AI.
Yep, that's what I'm thinking.
Well, if you're coming to the 85th, there's a lot of AAA here. I'll try and clean some of it up.
Copy that. I thought I'd fly over. I thought I'd fly over Y-29 to see if they attack it again.
Yeah, I just came from there, it's clear. But that could change.
Selected radio 2.
The problem over here, the MGs, they've got crossing arcs of fire. You can't get on one MG without getting nailed by another one.
I rather enjoy the AI, flak and the anti-aircraft.
Yeah, I mean the flak.
I could not understand you. Please repeat.
The flak's not so bad, it's the fast MGs that are the problem.
Tower request takeoff.
Selected Brave radio 1.
B-64D's tower, cleared to take off.
This is Y-29 airfield in grid 2015. We have bogeys incoming. Any available pilot, please respond.
Well, there you go.
Alright, I got RTV. Took a nasty engine hit.
How's that?
going to be coming past Y-29 in about 1 minute.
Cowboy 3, command. Enemies attacking Y-29 Ash, 10 miles southwest.
This is Y-32 Op Hoven. Enemy aircraft spotted nearby, grid 1915.
This is Kenway. Mission update. Our bombers are attacking enemy 85th Infantry Division. Friendly B-80 Volkal and Y-29 Ash report light damage.
I reckon I'll probably attempt a landing at Op Hoven and avoid that mess.
Grid 2014, request picture.
Raven 2, picture clear.
B-77 Gils Orion to Tempest. Give them hell with those bombs.
This is Y-29 Airfield in grid 2015. We have bogies incoming. Any available pilot, please respond.
I'm heading into that battle. I see tracers.
Command, could not understand you. Please repeat. Y-29 Ash under attack. Grid 2015.
Going one now.
This is Y-32 Op Foeman. Enemy aircraft spotted nearby, grid 1915.
Alright, I'm heading to 85th to take out some anti-aircraft.
Copy. I'm arriving DS circuit.
I'm Galene now. I'm at Galene.
Spitfire landed at B-64 Deast, looks like you took some damage. Taxi over to the hangar for visual inspection.
What's the deal with rearming? Never working.
B-80 Valkyrie to all fighters. German aircraft spotted nearby. Intercepting grid 1316.
Works for me. Doesn't give you everything.
I just keep saying rearming cancel, rearming cancel, rearming cancel.
Alright, I'm out of here. I took out 2 flak, and I'm a little bit wounded.
I'll flash to meet you.
RTB. I'm gonna push my luck. There's still some flak left there. Small machine guns.
Alright.
I think I got 2. No, it looks like I got 3. I think 2 small, 1 big, but I think there's at least a couple left.
Fighters needed in grid 1316. B-80 Volkal under attack.
How far are you out? Never mind, I got your visual.
Are you sure? I'm returning to base now.
Yep, you're almost at the east.
Yeah, I see the yellow smoke.
Yeah, I'm at your 3 o'clock.
Copy that, I see you.
Selected radio 2.
Tower grid 2011, request landing.
Raven 2, B64D's tower, light traffic, landing pattern at pilot's discretion.
You still got ordnance?
Copy that.
This is Y-29 airfield in grid 2015. We have bogeys incoming. Any available pilot, please respond.
Fighters needed in grid 2015. Y-29 Ash under attack.
I was wondering why it was a little sluggish. It didn't come off because I changed my button and I forgot I changed my button.
Yeah, you're still carrying too.
B90 Petty Brogel to all pilots, we have enemy incoming. Intercept in grid 1814.
Fighters needed in grid 1814. B90 Petty Brogel under attack.
B64 Deast Tower to arriving P51. Vacate the runway immediately, more traffic inbound.
Engine start.
This is B64 Deast Airfield. Landing and taking off to the northeast, winds from the north.
Tower request taxi.
Raven 2, B64 Deast Tower, taxi at pilot's discretion.
Is that you landing?
Yep.
Wait, I'm just taxiing out.
Are you carrying bombs this time?
Yeah, I am.
might just respawn and grab some something to drop.
Well, you could taxi over to the yellow, and you said it wasn't working.
You can't arm something you didn't already have.
That's true.
I'll just grab some bombs and I'll join you.
Roger that. I'm just waiting here then. Same thing. Should we fly over 129 and then head to the 85th?
Sounds good.
This is Kenway. Mission update. Our bombers are attacking enemy 85th Infantry Division. Friendly B-80 Volkal and Y-29 Ash report light damage.
Control Cowboy 3 attacking targets in 1917, ETA 10 minutes.
Cowboy 3, control, understood. Your objective 85th Infantry Division, ETA 10 minutes.
B-80 Volkal to all fighters, German aircraft spotted nearby. Intercept in grid 1316.
That sounds so cool.
Yeah, it does sound cool, but honestly, I'm not a fan.
Fighters scramble. B-80 Volkal in grid 1316 under attack.
Ready?
Yeah, you wanna lead? We got another plane taxiing out. You know who that is?
Fighters needed in grid 2015. Y-29 Ash under attack.
He's just spun it. He might have hurt his wing. Alright.
I'd say you need a new aircraft perhaps, or at least a repair.
Yeah, I'm not sure if he touched it, but we can go. Really?
I'll follow you out.
Any friendlies near grid 1917? Tempest flight attacking 85th right. Infantry
Three,
Division.
Two, Request one. Cover.
Selected radio 1.
Mark 14, you got your navs on, mate.
I just went lights off myself. Okay, so that's got to be Atari, baby, because I already think is attacking.
Make sure you bring her back empty.
I'm on your left.
Mate, say all again. I was stomped on.
I'm on your left. We're about to turn right.
Copy.
Am I giving you enough here?
Say again?
Am I giving you enough room with the throttle?
Nah, mate, I'm pegged. I can accelerate better, but once you get moving, you'll easily leave me behind.
Alright, I'm down at 25 and 40.
40 inches should be good.
I'm gonna crab for a little bit, slow it down.
Alright, I'm catching you up now.
I'm right at about 300.
I'm getting 300 down.
Are we near Gink? I think we're right near Gink. Pop up a little
bit.
We went
a little bit too... We went a little south of our heading for a while.
I think Y-29 should be pretty close by here.
We're in 2013, keypad 6.
I think we're already at 2014. Yeah, Gink's right in front of me.
I just crossed the railway line here.
Gink is right in front of me. Alright, if we see anybody attacking, we drop our ordnance.
Yep. I got the spire and ash on the left at about 11 o'clock.
B90 Petty Brogle to all pilots, we have enemy incoming.
Say again.
Intercept in grid 1814.
Oh, is that 11 o'clock? Yeah, I see it. Okay, insight. I don't see anything, looks clear to me.
Yeah, I can't see anything.
Forces at B90 Petty Brogle are under attack in grid 1814. Cowboy 3, command. No activity reported near your target 85th Infantry Division.
Galen at 1 o'clock.
After that.
Command to all fighters. Keep up the good work. We're starting to make a dent in their numbers.
How many bombs you got? You got 3 bombs?
I got 3, but they all have to be dropped together.
Roger that. I'm going to start heading to combat speed. You want to do that? And then if we split a little bit, that's okay. You'll be in trail and we'll do it in 2 waves.
Yeah, man, that's cool. I've been at combat speed the whole sortie.
All right, I'm going to pick it up. probably won't do a whole lot, actually, because I'm probably at my drag limit.
I think this is the right area.
Here we go. Oh damn, you straddled him.
Not seeing any anti-aircraft. Not seeing any anti-aircraft.
Okay, you knock on the door, and when they open it, I'll drop this in.
I'm not clear on what you mean. Okay. Good hit. Looked to me good. That looked good.
I missed the doorway though. Do you want to head to B90 perhaps?
Yeah.
It's hard to tell. There's only one guy on.
Alright. I have no sight, so I'm just gonna circle back towards the smoke.
I'm below your right wing. Alright. 3 o'clock. 4 o'clock.
No joy yet.
You heading about 235?
Yes.
Yeah, behind your wing line about 4 o'clock, 4:30. Come out.
Insight. E90.
Alright, so what's the plan?
You said B90, right?
Yeah, B90's back behind us.
Right, making a right turn.
Alright, I'll cut that turn and rejoin.
What altitude did you want to be at?
I know, the lower we are, the easier is to pick them off. I'll pick them out against the silhouette.
That's what I think. That's why I like to fly map of the Earth, too. Okay. And we can just follow the river up.
Yeah.
Am I going too fast, or is this a good speed?
Well, this is cool. Now I've got no bombs.
I don't think I hit anything.
I think you skipped, you basically bombed the vacant space between three tanks. It was like perfectly in the middle of them.
Is that Brie? I think that might be Brie on the nose.
Yeah, it is.
I'll try to cut south of it, that way we won't be looking into the sun while we're trying to find him.
Yeah.
Here.
Well, I didn't see anything. Switching sides.
Roger that. Alright, I'm gonna start rotating to the right. We can head towards Y-32 and Y-29.
Yeah. Attack turn right for Y-29.
Or we can... Is the wart taken out? We can take out the anti-aircraft at wart. We can strafe.
Okay, cool.
Alright, I like that better. Let's go 30 degrees.
Say again?
30 degrees, heading up there.
3-0, copy.
You're in front of me now. On my left side.
Yep, visual. Is that heading again?
I'm at 6-0 now.
Copy, 06.
I'm on your right side.
I'm to the right of the river.
Visual clear.
We'll follow the river down a little bit, then go back up. Get her back up to about 300.
AAA appears here on the northeast side of the road, on the other side of town.
You have me in sight?
No, just looking at the map.
Okay, I'm on the north side of the river that heads in.
Yeah.
At a heading of 60 degrees, so I'm flying to the north of it, and I'll cut back in.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go to combat speed here. Looks clear so far.
Damn it.
Said Viet Flak report only light defensive cover.
All right, I'm taking the AAA on the right.
Copy that.
Actually, there's a string of them.
I'm going down the middle then.
Copy.
I'm wounded.
I missed it and I'm wounded.
Pilot, you want an RTV?
Not yet.
A89 Lacolla to all pilots. Active runway 04. Winds from the north.
Alright, now I'm shot up pretty good. How are you doing?
I haven't hit me yet. I'm looking for the MG that was picking at you.
This is Kenway. Mission update.
Alright, I'm coming down onto
enemy 85th Infantry Division. Friendly B-90 Petty Brogel reports light damage.
One gone. We got two here.
I'm just gonna hit this other gun.
B-80 Valkyr to all fighters. German aircraft.
We gotta get out of here sooner. We're gonna get attacked. Oh no, I guess not. Yep. Well, no, now there's two. There's two enemies.
Well, we can RTV anytime you like.
Alright, one is my last pass. We're out of here.
Did you get him?
I think he was already dead. Alright, I'm on my Bendix on north of the river.
Pilots near grid 1316. Air cover needed. B-80 Valkyr under attack.
So that's where he is. Up north. Oh well, next time.
Intake, gotcha. I'm gonna make a check-in turn towards the right, behind you.
What are you looking at?
Just checking six, looks good.
Alright, I was combat spread, so nothing was gonna sneak up on you.
You're all clear, looks good. Okay, Bendix gives a heading of 240. I'm on your 7.
Visual clear. Oh, if you turn off forward. I'm gonna cross over and watch from the other side.
Roger that.
The sun was getting ya.
I should make it easier for you to see me. I believe we just passed Petit Brogan, B90 area. Yeah, B90. We just passed B90.
Hey, Finn.
We're heading towards Diest.
Yeah. Yeah, I can just see the city.
Hey Dave, you fly with U.S. Hill, don't you?
Say again?
You fly with U.S. Hill?
Sometimes, yeah.
Okay, I kind of remember flying with you and him before, I think.
Yep, yeah, I remember that. I fly with a group of friends here in Australia, you know, when it's our Thursday night and our Sunday night.
Nice.
So that coincides with your Sunday morning?
I'm out in California, so right now it's my early night, getting late night, middle night.
Alright, yeah, it's about 7 p.m. here.
I'm guessing it's 2 a.m., but I'm guessing.
Yeah, you guys are about 7 hours ahead of us. yesterday.
It might be the airport right there that I'm seeing.
Yeah, I can see the hangars. Probably want to join left downwind.
Sure.
I'm on your right, 3 o'clock light.
Good, I copy it, see ya.
I'm not seeing where I want to land yet. I don't see the airport yet.
I'm basically on an extended left downwind. Because we want to land northeast. And we're heading sort of southwest-ish.
Right, now I see the airport. Is it in the runway? Yeah, we want to go towards the city then. I'm turning left.
Yeah, well, it depends. If you're going to do a right circuit or a left circuit.
I'll just do a braking turn.
DS, Cowboy 3, request landing. Wrong channel.
Selected radio
DS,
2.
Tower, Cowboy 3, request landing.
Cowboy 3, Tower, we don't see you nearby. What is your position?
Tower, grid 2011, request landing.
Raven 2, B64, D's Tower, clear to land.
Alright, I'll follow you in.
Alright, I'm gonna make a right brake turn.
I'm turning boats.
I'm behind you, on final.
My gear just collapsed. That was weird. My main gear just collapsed. I must have taken a hit that I didn't realize.
I'll be on your right. Look all right otherwise.
Oh, look, the Southern Hemisphere guys are starting on.
This is B64
taxi over
and see
if I can get refueled.
Heavily damaged Spitfire on the active runway.
Oh man, there's 25 minutes left. I think I'm gonna grab some to eat.
Alright, have a good one, man. Thanks, that was fun.
Cheers.
B64 D's Tower to incoming 51. K keep your speed up, overhead brake, cleared to land.
This is B-77 Gilz Orion. Bomber runway 02, fighter runway 35. Caution, crossing traffic.
Our request taxi.
Raven 2, B-77 Gilz Orion Tower, cleared to taxi.
Request takeoff.
Raven 2, B-77 Gilz Orion Tower, cleared to take off.
B-80 Valkyrie to all fighters, German aircraft spotted nearby. Intercept in grid 1316. B-77 gives a Ryan to P-51. Give them hell with those bombs.
Pilots near grid 1316, air cover needed. B-80 Vocal under attack. sectors needed in grid 1316. B-80 Volkal under attack. Kenway, mission update. Friendly V-80 Volkal under heavy attack. Raven 2, command, bandits near B-80 Volkal, to the southeast.
This is B-77 Gilz Orion. Bomber runway 02, fighter runway 35. Caution, crossing traffic.
Selected radio 1.
Tower, grid 1312, request picture.
Raven 2, picture clear.
Grid 1315, request picture.
Raven 2, picture clear.
P-80 Valkyrie to all fighters. German aircraft spotted nearby. Intercepting grid 1316. Thank you.